Busch was fired up as her husband got bumped from a third cup win by Carl Edwards on the last lap at Richmond Sunday. An intense and disappointing finish for sure, so we forgive her if she used a choice word. But others didn't. Moments after the race, she tweeted, "For people yelling at me for saying the S word, I'm watching the race. I didn't know it was on TV. Sorry, it was the heat of the moment." Guys, give her a break. We've all been there. I mean, shit.